A space that breathes education. An institution guided towards instruction that is academically excellent, socially relevant, and economically sustainable. The history of Mackenzie began in 1870 when two American missionaries, Reverend George Chamberlain and his wife Mary Ansley, set up a school in São Paulo. The American school, as it came to be called, had a radical proposal for that time. Classes were co-educational, and there was no task memorization. It was one of the first schools in Brazil to accept the children of slaves, demonstrating its pioneering vision. The growth of Mackenzie is intertwined with the expansion and modernization of São Paulo. At the end of the 19th century, the school's benefactor, Mr. Mackenzie, donated funds for a piece of land that would later house the School of Engineering. In 1952, Mackenzie became Mackenzie University. Then in 1998, the word Presbyterian was added to the name, and it became known as Mackenzie Presbyterian University.
Mackenzie, desde o início, surge como uma expressão de fé. Ainda hoje, é a nossa fé que nos move no anseio de olharmos para o mundo, para as pessoas, através das categorias da criação, da queda e da redenção, e no intuito, então, de educar pessoas, alunos, para que se tornem cidadãos, que realizem os seus plenos potenciais e abençoem o mundo.
For over 140 years, Mackenzie has been implementing numerous study programs at different levels in various fields, from preschool to postgraduate studies and adult education. Whoever studies at Mackenzie knows the quality of its teachers at every stage of life. At Mackenzie Presbyterian Schools, for instance, youth and children are stimulated from an early age to use reasoning and experience autonomy.
Nós temos os tablets que disponibilizamos para os alunos durante as aulas e eles mesmos fazem o monitoramento dessa ferramenta. Existe uma proposta, existe um direcionamento do professor, mas eles é que entram na ferramenta, eles que postam as atividades juntamente com o professor daquilo que eles realizaram. Então é uma forma de estímulo e autonomia do aluno.
And all schools use Mackenzie's teaching system that encompasses several areas of knowledge with a methodology in line with a confessional view.
Nós aplicamos as técnicas educacionais de vanguarda, nós utilizamos o método fônico de alfabetização, nós temos um sistema reconhecido e utilizado por mais de 260 escolas em todo o país. E é esse sistema que tem mantido as nossas escolas no limiar da excelência e da qualidade.
Currently, Mackenzie Presbyterian School has four units: São Paulo, Alphaville, Brasília, and Palmas. We have thousands of students who study in environments provided with complete infrastructure and who receive full education that prepares them for life. Because at Mackenzie, studying has always been a transforming experience. Our pedagogical proposal continues to be one of Mackenzie's key differentials, both for the job market as well as for the students' lives.
A Universidade Presbiteriana Mackenzie oferece cursos com alto padrão de qualidade, com projetos curriculares baseados numa concepção acadêmico-pedagógica focada no processo de ensino-aprendizagem, por meio do qual se desenvolve o protagonismo do estudante nas atividades de ensino, de pesquisa e de extensão.
From the very outset, Mackenzie has held to its motto: educate and not merely instruct. seeking to foster the harmonious development of the physical, moral, and intellectual dimensions of each student. It's not an accident that so many illustrious figures in Brazil's history are Mackenzie's alumni. Down the years, what persists is the Mackenzie spirit. In the 1990s, Mackenzie University's operations expanded beyond the city limits of São Paulo. Today, there are more than 40,000 Mackenzie students in 5 campuses: Alphaville, Brasília, Rio de Janeiro, Campinas, and Higienópolis.
O Instituto Presbiteriano Mackenzie tem feito investimentos significativos em sua expansão. A inauguração do edifício MacGraff, em março de 2016, é uma prova cabal disto. No esporte, não fica atrás em nenhum momento. Ao patrocinar atletas olímpicos e paralímpicos, o Mackenzie escreve bem no alto dos pódios o seu nome.
We also must not overlook the excellence of Mackenzie's teaching staff. Professors with degrees and curricula, in a constant process of renewal, are concerned with training more than just good professionals. We are creating citizens. They do this by encouraging community development and philanthropical activities that relate the practices of students and teachers to the needs of the community. There are programs, projects, events, and courses involving arts, culture, and foreign languages, as well as the management of Mackenzie's historical center. Mackenzie Solutions was designed to work jointly with both private and public companies, as well as NGOs, in consulting projects, research, and in-company courses. To educate the individual for the exercise of citizenship and dignity, grounded on Christian and Reformed foundations. To transmit moral and ethical values to serve as guidelines for the successful performances of Mackenzie's students in their lives as professionals and citizens. This has always been and will continue to be Mackenzie's ideal.